The Saint Lucia Nurses Association president, Alicia Baptiste, says as nursing is very vital to the island's health sector, her association is very interested in the welfare of its members. And she spotlighted what she considers to be the major issue of the safety and security of nurses at the health institutions, especially at the accident and emergency unit of Victoria Hospital.
There is a plan, and we are hoping that while she views and listens to our the plans that we have highlighted, that with her ministry, she'll be able to work along with us as an association to better deal with these issues.
The St. Lucia Nurses Association president says Soufre and Denry Hospital also form part of it. Last week, the association met with the health planner to discuss the way forward. High on the agenda was the statutorization of the new general hospital,
which would be of concern to us as nurses, that we be educated on what is going to be done, the way it's going to be done. So we have discussed that, and during our nurses week this year, the health planner will have a session with our nurses. We look at, for example, St. Jude's, and look at where we have made mistakes and to better deal with it, because you will understand that in any health institution, you need proper accounting, you need accountability, for example, and statutorization with a board would be the way to go.
Ms. Baptiste says the meeting was a successful one, but says if statutorization is going to be implemented, it should be done properly. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.